Hi everyone, this is Corman. Today I'm back again with another video. Today I'm going to show you a new theme, a free theme which you can find in Play Store. There are also a bunch of other themes which were not previously available for CM13. That is Jazzy, which you can find in my channel. I've already reviewed this theme which was previously available on my CM12 version. So it's just basically the same theme, just it was converted to CM13, compatible by the developer. So now I'm going to show you the midnight blue here. As you can see here, I've already selected all the options here besides wallpapers and lock wallpapers. So now as you can see here, this is how the navigation buttons looks like. And now let me show you, this is the drop down menu. As you can see here, it is as you can see here, it's transparent here, and I should say it looks pretty much cool here. I should say all the options and everything. Let me also show you the sound volume up down panel here. As you can see here, it is also transparent, which looks very fine to me, and I like it a lot. And I am now using this as my primary theme. As you can see here, this is how the settings panel looks like. As you can see here, the settings name is now written in a bold, just looks different basically, which I should say. And let me show you, this is how the keyboard is. As you can see here, it is also themed in blue color, as the name of the theme, midnight blue. And there are also bunch of other things that has been themed by the developer. First let me show you the calling panel. As you can see here, these are
sorry,
image
you are not
changed now. Now also let me show you the Google Plus app. It is also themed in blue color, and all the other options like new post and things like that is also changed here. So basically he has themed most of the apps. I think Twitter is also themed by the developer. And I'll post the Twitter is also themed here. The buttons are also themed. You can also follow me on Twitter. I'm on this handle, Cormans. Let me tweet in that. And as you can see here, he has themed most of the apps. YouTube is also themed, but I cannot use it now because my Wi-Fi is not working now. So that's it. As you can see here, YouTube is also themed by him in blue color. Basically all the apps that he has themed is in that blue themed. That's it. And what themes would you like to see in the channel? In further, please subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, and like my page on Facebook. Goodbye. Thank you.